Christ stood in substitution for our sin, but the resurrection is our victory. But it parallels with the Passover. I'm going to read two verses and pray out of them about what we want to have happen. We want this plague to pass over. We want everyone in America to be saved. Psalm 105 says, he brought them out with gold, silver and gold, and there was none feeble among his tribes. Verse 39 goes on to say, he spread a cloud for a covering and fire to give light in the night. Let us pray. Lord, let the death angel pass over. Let there be a mitigation of this plague, this disease. Let medical science come forth. Lord, let us come out with a thriving economy, that silver and gold.